Subscribe to my channel Gadgets Go and press the bell icon to get notified whenever I post a new video.
Hello everyone and welcome to a fresh new episode of Gadgets Go. In this episode, we're gonna talk about the phone that is going to be launched on 11th of December. The phone is Asus ZenFone Max Pro M2. Yes, the phone is going to be launched on 11th of December and it has some really good specs. So, the first spec I am going to talk about is the display. It will have a 6.3-inch IPS LCD display with a notch and the aspect ratio will be 19:5.9. So the display will be large and vibrant, and the most important thing that the phone is providing is that the Gorilla Glass protection on the front and the back. It will have the Gorilla Glass 6 protection on the front as well as on the back. So it will be a very sturdy mobile for its budget. The third thing that is very special about this device is the processor. It has a Snapdragon 660 processor. If compared to the previous generation, which had Snapdragon 636 processor, the 660 is a major upgrade comparing to that. So, it will be a very good option if the budget is around 15,000 rupees. And the third and another aspect of this mobile will be the improved cameras. It will have Sony sensors on the front and the back. So that's what all we know about this device so far. I am very excited to see what will be the pricing of this device and also what Asus provides with this mobile. So let's just wait and watch what Asus is providing us.